never look for fights. Fights always look for me. I could be standing in a bar. I could be standing in a skating rink. I could be standing in a mall. It doesn't matter. And somebody would come up and want to, like, bump into me or make a sarcastic remark. It just seemed like for some reason, I don't know if I had that look on my face or what, but somebody would always want to come give me a nudge. And let me tell you something, that's the worst fucking thing you could do. Don't piss me off. I didn't lose many fights, I'll tell you that. And any time I did lose, there was always more than one swinging hands at me.
Since I was born, you couldn't hold me down. I'm not a misfit kid, I'm not a burned out town. Never played by the rules and I never really cared. My nasty reputation takes me everywhere. I look and see, it's not only me.